Thursday. A great day for minimal effort, which means riot shields. Riot shields take no skill, very little skill. Oh. Oh, you are so screwed. Come on, dude. Oh! You're dead too. Welcome to the game. Yeah, that was talent. We're gonna shoot. Oh, never mind. I was gonna get points for that. Never mind. Easy. I hate riot shields. I hate riot shields. By the way, sorry, a little bit of information about yesterday's video regarding the creative class system. They did announce the type of divisions that will be released when the game is out. I left a comment on the video that links to it. You guys can look at that if you'd like. I mean, it just TLDR, too long, didn't read, didn't watch, whatever. Essentially, you will still, it's exactly what I explained. You will still be able to pick your classes. It's just kind of, you know, more specific by leveling up that class to unlock certain weapons, yada yada. Very Battlefield-esque. I think Battlefield's a good game. Not gonna hate on it. Hey? 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 Come on, yeah, you wanna run? Hey? I feel like such a scumbag for doing that shit. I really do. Oh my god, I feel like a scumbag. Oh my lord! UAV on standby. What was he doing there? Totally worth it. Totally worth it. That dude is the second time. First he was laying down at the top of the stairs in their other spawn house. And then he's laying down right there, aiming right at a ladder with a sniper. I might not be the smartest player. I may be kind of stupid at times. But I'm fairly sure a sniper is meant to be used at a further range than 3 feet. Just gonna throw that out there. I hate riot shields, though. This is one of the most infuriating things in Call of Duty to me, because Call of Duty, can't talk, or talking too quick. It's just always been a very hard thing. I don't blow that up. It's always been a very hard thing to counter. This is one of the games where it's actually the best. Oh, touchdown throw. That was from downtown.
Friendly hunter
killer. No, no! Why? It's always been a hard thing to counter in Call of Duty. A lot of games that they make, they just do not offer a decent way to deal with them. Black Ops 2 being the exception. This game has a crossbow that sticks to shields and blows up. Amazing way to counter shield players. Absolutely, I saw you. Amazing way, in my opinion. Did I kill him? He did, wow. Oh, my team is destroying. What just happened? They murdered everyone. Damn, that guy went off. 14-3.
And FHJ-18 as a secondary. Alright. No, just a small, actually. That's it. And then 2 C4s. 2 shock charges. And some fast hands. Lightweight. No, actually, I'm changed. Yeah. Lightweight and dexterity.
I just love his accent. Wild way next 30. And 2 shock charges.
Riot shield.
Yeah, riot
shock
shield.
Shock
charge.
Shock charges. 2 C4s and a small. Fast hands.
And fast hands. I love it, dude. I love it. Southern accents are kind of cool. I live in the Midwest, so we have...
I hope everybody has riot shield and smalls. It's going to be crazy.
I hope everyone has it. Why would everyone have it? No. why would everyone have that class? Only you are making that fucking class, bro. Alright, well, this will be interesting. As I was trying to say, though, this game just has a great counter to riot shields. A lot of Call of Duty's don't. It's one of the most frustrating things in the world to die to. At least in my opinion. I've always gotten pissed off when dying to this thing. But that's why I like to use it. I think it is so enraging to die to that it's absolutely. Oh shit. It's absolutely enraging when you die to it. So it's really fun to kill people when you're using it. It's like you can feel the anger, right? You can feel the anger. Well, let's think here. That guy had a tri-bolt. He was ready to shoot a riot shielder. Where's he at? Corner here. Oh my god, what a corner. Holy shit. Alright, we gotta try to find the camp. We gotta watch out. One dude's rocking a tri-bolt to shoot shielders. Protect the objective. Unbelievably rare to see that ever happen, but he is. And then the other guys are camping in the back as far- why did that not break the glass? Pretty far back, so... counter UAV above. Radar is down. We gotta be pretty sneaky ourselves here if we want to get up on these guys without dying and get close enough. This map is really beneficial if we just camp back. It's just most people... you bitch. Wow, I wonder who's gonna hit that. Holy shit! Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. What was that explode? That was 200 points. I shot one C4. That's absurd. I see you over there. You see me. This is a mutually scary standoff. Well, mostly scary for me. Let's be honest. I don't have a weapon that reaches you. We're just gonna chill over here. We're gonna hold this side of the map. We're gonna keep them from pushing this way and hope that we don't get shot in the butt. Okay, now I'm kind of alarmed. Are they in here? Didn't hit anyone. No, doesn't look like it. Oh my god. Don't you RPG me. UAV awaiting orders. Oh, the triple on the shielder! Oh, what? Fuck you, Albert!
You got it in 5 seconds, it's gonna be perfect. Bomb deactivated. Air wraps.
Good job, get ready for the next round.
Oh, I'm bored!
What? You are a tough player. You ever heard a southerner doing all the Akbar impression? Check this out. Search and destroy. That was totally unexpected. Okay. Defend the objective. Let's push up over to B this time. I'm not liking A side. It's too scary. You're out in the open. You're exposed to the elements, and I don't want to be that way. So, UAV online, boys, use it. It's for your advantage. You're dead. And that wasn't a good idea there, Albert. Oh shit. Oh, I got that? Ooh, shit! That was a good round. Nice job, guys. I'm a little sad that we don't have any air support for offense, but it's okay. We're 8-2 so far.
We need to change our clan tag to Bash for shields. Alright?
Halftime. I can't tell if he's faking the accent or not. I keep listening, but I really don't think it's fake. I think it's real. It's hard to tell. It's hard to tell. Bomb acquired. Let's go to the wall. I don't really do this rush route anymore. So it might be a bit unexpected for people. Concussion out. Nothing. Okay. Hey. Oh, shoot, guys! This guy camps like a giant fucking pussy, and it pisses me off. Especially because no one on my team ever finds him. He's standing right next to this guy. He can't see him. Look, right there. Right there. And he's dead. The bomb has been planted. He's chasing him. And you're gone. All because you just didn't look around. They're all camping really far back. And this guy's dead as shit. Just, yeah. Rest in pieces. M8 player. Try hard. Shoot at him. There you go. Dragon Wizard 83. Uh-oh. Killed by the scorpion. Come on, Dragon Wizard. 83. Check the bomb. Oh, what a player! He waited for the 7 seconds to start and then checked it. I like it. Dragon Wizard coming in clutch. Didn't expect it at all. Out of nowhere. MLG champion. Taking home a $500,000 check with this laser sight MP7 and trophy system.
Sorry, guys. I'm
calling. It's so weird.
What?
I'm getting a phone call. Hold up.
Oh. Shut him out. You're getting a phone call. This guy put in his microphone to say he was getting a phone call. What? Destroy the objective. Thanks. You haven't talked the whole fucking time. Wired. Thanks for putting your mic to let us know we have a phone call now. That's, you know, helpful. Concussion out. It's hot. Tossing smoke. Okay. Frozen fucktical. I got him. I got him. Screw that man.
Charges set. It's
hot. Oh my lord. Right here? Oh, they got him. Wow, there was a lot of shit in that corner, man. I didn't get a single kill, but I got like 400 points and blowing stuff up. 9 kills. 1545 points. That was ridiculous. And we had the greatest southern man on the other team trying to coordinate along with frozen cucticles. Hate
that guy.
Camped me out twice. GG's, though. Got the win. Riot Shield hero, baby. I can't wait for World War II. How much longer do we have? I'm gonna die before we get there.